are back live here in this great city of Lafayette. They have a saying, the Cajun people, Les bon temps roule, let the good times roll. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, the president of WCW, 14-time former heavyweight champion of the world, he is the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Than this man, the president of WCW, Ric Flair.
But I wonder how much Asya can squat.
Please. A very fortunate president of WCW, Ric Flair, this past Monday on Nitro, as we just witnessed, Buff Bagwell on so many occasions on the verge of victory. And then Dean Malenko coming down, helping out Buff Bagwell. You saw the Texas Cloverleaf applied on Flair, on Arn Anderson. But it was Rowdy Roddy Piper with an illegal object as he nailed Buff Bagwell, allowing the team of Flair and Piper to score a very disputed win.
Yeah, you gotta call it disputed too. I mean, Piper pulled out that thing, and I don't see if I condone it, but Piper was ready for anything, wasn't he?
Gene, take it away.
Enough with the introductions. Thank you very much. Asya accompanying the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. You know, they bought the Louisiana Territory at 4 cents an acre. And I think they got their money's worth. And with you coming to town tonight for Thunder, I think we're going to get some more of our money's worth, because you always have a game plan, Mr. President.
I want to apologize, Gene, for my appearance tonight, but it's so damn hot here in Louisiana, I couldn't wear a sport coat without sweating, brother. This is a nothing happening state with a bunch of illiterate, nothing happening people, and the women here are so dumb, they don't even recognize me when I get off the plane. I'm Ric Flair, I'm the president, I'm the greatest wrestler of all time. You keep your mouth shut, punk, I'll jackslap you.
You have endeared yourself to this capacity crowd here tonight, Nature Boy.
Let's get down to why I'm out here. I'm not out here to entertain you. I'm the law. I'm the ruler. I'm the master. And the first thing I'm gonna do, bash at the beach. The world tag titles are on the line.
Whoa.
Paige, Bigelow, my men. Saturn, Benoit. Tag Team Championship of the World on the line. Bash at the beach. Now, because Malenko and Bagwell think they can get cute with the president and the vice president tonight, boys, you think you're big, you're bad, right here on Thunder, you're gonna wrestle Big Bad Sid Vicious and the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Whoa, wait a minute. Repeat, I can't believe it.
Bagwell, Malenko, here tonight, I get Big Bad Sid, woo, and the Macho Man, woo! Tonight, on Thunder, free, turn it on. Kid, I'm gonna take your mother home and make her stay calf rope. Sit down and shut up.
Wait a minute, please, stay in here. There's something we can't allow.
I'll take your sister home, ride her around like a baby doll, baby. Woo! Kevin Nash, you said earlier tonight that nobody wanted you to be the world champion. You're right. It's not just Macho Man. It's not just Big Sid. It's not just Big. It's the president of WCW. Nash, Kevin Nash, Monday night at Nitro in Chicago. I got a surprise for you. Woo!
He may have his hands full tonight.
I got a surprise for you, Nash. Monday night, Chicago, my best friend's building, the United Center. You're gonna walk in the world champion, but brother, woo! You go leave. Turn the power on. Turn the power on.
The power is on.
Turn the power on.
The power is on.
I think he snapped.
That's it.
Again.
Better get
turn the power on.
Viagra, I don't know what's going on. Forget about it. He has gone berserk. Michael, back to you.
Wow, things are heating up here on Thunder. Did you hear the president, Ric Flair, Bagwell, and Malenko to face Sid and the Macho Man tonight?